So I'm on my way to pick up the kids, and I love to sing the most either in my bathroom or in my car. So I'm by myself in my car, and I wanted to sing a song for you guys. This song means a lot to me. My Tata Vicente actually taught me this song when I was just a teeny tiny little girl, and it's a beautiful song, and it's sung in as a mariachi normally, but here it goes. Hermoso cariño, hermoso cariño, que Dios me ha mandado a ser destinado no más para mí. Precioso regalo, precioso regalo. Ya estoy como un niño con nuevo juguete, contento y feliz. No puedo evitarlo y quiero gritarlo. Hermoso cariño que Dios me ha mandado no más para mí. So that's Hermoso Cariño, and I hope you like it. I actually got to sing this song for my other Tata Marcy right before he passed away. I was able to sing this in his ear for him, and it was a song that he loved to hear. He loved when I would sing it when I was a child. As I got older, became a teenager, he would tell me to please be quiet because I sang too much. But he was always very supportive. Rest in peace to my Tata. But I hope you liked it. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Do what you like. And I will see you guys later. Love you. Bye.